throwing that sword, so I feel bad for Ben. He was pranked because Veronica sort of came to set, met everyone, and Ben sort of was like, wow, Veronica and me really got along, and then Miles decided to leave a balloon and a little note in his trailer, and it was all made up. 2 days later, we told him the truth, but it was a fun little thing. But we were in Chicago, which is an incredible city. My favorite hockey team is the Chicago Blackhawks, so I was able to see them sort of go and make it to the finals and all that stuff, and the Rolling Stones were there, and you could sort of piece in together what we did to prepare for that, but it was a pretty exciting time.